Thompson. Didier Agat, formerly of Hibs, now up against their Edinburgh rivals, and Agat going for goal! Fine try off the bar. Johnson, and he's put Henrik Larsson in, and Anthony Emmy stuck a leg out. Didier Agat though is on the scene, and that one's just looped over. McNamara's corner. Can they get a goal to show for their efforts? Mjällby's header and Henrik Larsson swung and booted it, but the two Swedes couldn't quite combine. Here's Agat. He wastes no time. And Jackie McNamara comes in. Oh, and Thompson at the second attempt. And still he can't get it in, Alan Thompson. Gary Wales could be in here, he is, but he's lifted it over. The big boys are up from the back as Alan Thompson delivers, and Presley won it, but it's going to come to Agat on the volley. To McNamara, Celtic looking for a breakthrough, and Colin Healy nearly provides it, the young Irishman. Here's Lambert. Thompson sizing one up, not a bad try, but straight into the midriff of Niemi. He'd quite like to give it to Agat again, which doesn't seem a bad idea, although having said that, he elects for Thompson. Lubomir Moravcik going for goal. Fine save by Antti Niemi to push it away. Johnson for Henrik Larsson. And he's put it through to Moravcik. He came off the bench to make the difference. Lubomir Moravcik finally breaches heart.
Well, it's a terrific feat, first of all, from Tommy Johnson. He had a delightful reverse ball, not for the first time tonight. Moravcik had carried his run forward, still a bit of work to do through in the goalie, but well, he's got all the composure and the technique in the world to finish this off, and he makes a very good job of it. And once again, it's an inspired substitution from Martin O'Neill.
Thompson, Moravcik. Henrik Larsson is in the hunt for goal number 50 of the season, but it's straight at Niemi, and it's not coming yet. For only the second time since 1988, the Scottish Premier League trophy is coming to Celtic Park. Even when the Celtic fans were suffering, they were singing, you know, walk on, with hope in your heart, and you'll never walk alone. Nobody here is walking alone, because Celtic are the champions. Henrik Larsson's contribution has been gigantic. 49 goals for the Super Swede. Didier Agat played such a prominent part too. Chris Sutton unable to play a part today. And Alan Stubbs, who won his battle with cancer.
Brilliant.
Here comes the main man though, Martin O'Neill, with John Robertson and Stevie Walford.
Martin, congratulations again. Was it worth the wait?
Very much so, yes. I mean, I never complained as much as you said I did, but it was it's delightful. And obviously, it's the second time to celebrate, so it's really good news for us.
How did you think the players did tonight? Was it a bit low-key for your liking?
No, we won the game, and I thought we were always in command of the match. It was just a matter of getting the goal, which we won. But the most important thing was not to make sure that we weren't beaten. To be celebrating a defeat is not something I'm very happy with. But the lads have, once again, have excelled themselves.
The heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you could lend a hand in return.